Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. The level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. Jim, how are you reading the formation?
Yes, and the importance of this formation is not to allow the midfield three and the attacking three to become too detached from one another. If that happens, then pressure can quickly be applied via the counter-attack and you can be exposed defensively. So compactness can't be compromised. And you need talkers in this team. You need leaders and people that are willing to organise things very quickly.
Seem happy with the patient approach for now, still trying to have a good look at one another.
Malaga United had plenty of possession, but few, if any, genuine.
There's a goal!
It's been up right.
That's a little unfortunate. We had a lot of people worried there.
Card.
at that. That's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
And he's done it! It's a goal, thanks to number 25.
United
break the deadlock.
Oh, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Hoists it forward. And it's played forward.
To come during the break.
And we're off again.
A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference.
The temptation to go to his pocket, it's just a stern lecture.
Oh, Peter, what a lucky boy, a telling off as opposed to a sending off. Sparkling, his reflexes were ultra sharp.
The attendance for this match was 28,500.
good! They have breathing space! Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure in the placement.
Two now without reply.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
He's laid in with accuracy. To the keeper and try something new.
There will be 3 extra minutes. How about a shooting chance?
Thank you, Jim, and goodbye.